being here in New York with my New Yorker wife, it's amazing. And you know, in the middle of the most amazing people from all over the world, the most amazing chef from all over the world, it's just an honor, a privilege, and you know, it's a great, great emotion.
How about this?
No, I don't think I'm gonna be number one. But
really, it's about being here. At the end of the day,
it's not about being number one. It's about being here in the middle of this amazing crowd. So.
And also sharing time together, all the chefs. You know, having something to look forward to. Your team rooting for you at home. I think that's all very important.
Yeah, a Villa 32. It was so amazing because. You know, but just walking on night market, experience the street food, the joy of the Taiwanese to have me there was amazing. That was amazing. Invite me, and I'm gonna come back. Yeah.
Bye-bye. Thank you.